A lot of animals out there, different types.
The beaten path a little ways here. This is called Hitchcock Lake. Deep South Panhandle, Florida. It's got your definitely swamp look. There's a little baby alligator. Look at that. This looks like a fun little swamp to canoe down and look for alligators. There's a lot of mosquitoes here too. Real small. Maybe just been more. Tate's Hell State Forest. That doesn't sound too nice. Let's see what's down there.
I think racist.
A little rain here. St. Vincent Wildlife Refuge right across here. They have a ferry or a shuttle actually you gotta pay, not a public shuttle. I don't know when it goes though. You could actually swim over there pretty easily, but and you'd be without any of your stuff.